Oh, yeah. I'd say we're still in the 50s. No drums. This is the quintessential slow dance tune. So what we were demonstrating is back in the day when I used to play in the honky-tonks, you'd play 3 to 5 fast ones, and then you'd play 1 or 2 slow ones. And you'd play more slow ones as the night went on, because people were saying, hey, I'm getting to know you, and so then it's time for the slow dance. And that's what we got here, the quintessential slow dance tune, I think, ever. You ready?
That was awesome. That's the best we've ever done.